I think it's going to continue to advance. I mean, you know, again, when I started this, we didn't have MRI. Now we have MRI. You know, they're getting robot-assisted devices for surgeons. They have, it's a changing game, and I think you have to be on your toes and be willing to accept new things and at least look at them and read about them and consider them. But it's, right, some of the technical aspects are changing rapidly.
Thank you.